All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was Hall of Fame coach Pat Riley. You've got to love a man that will close with an Irish prayer and in the breath before that reveal his continued hatred for the Boston Celtics. I love beautiful irony. That is a one-of-a-kind man right there. The Mobility Center will be set up. We invite you to explore the Mobility Center. It will be out there today. And in a moment of complete irony, the Mobility Center will be in the exact same location tomorrow. Some people said they love the sound of my voice. I hate to break the news to you, but I love the sound of my voice too. It's distracting as hell because sometimes you people talk to me and halfway through I actually stop listening to you and then I start to imagine how much better that would sound if I just said that to myself. Next shot. Yeah! I call this picture somebody's going to HR. I think that. Okay, that's all right. Settle, everyone, settle. So obviously we had a great time at the luau. It was a really nice luau. Great dancers, great time, and not everyone as fortunate as Luxottica. Down the road, there was a much cheaper luau. I think we have a shot of that luau. Happened up there today. Yeah, that one. Horrible. Horrible. Because that's what I want in a hula dancer is visible love handles. That's what I want.
It is time to announce the Platinum Award winners this year. And as Don mentioned, the Platinum Award winners will be going to Istanbul, Turkey. And I also believe the company will be paying to bring you back as well. First of all, congratulations. We know this is for a superior performance, so you're welcome to come by. You shake the hand of our esteemed gentleman, and we ask you to walk this way to pick up your lovely award. And many of you have many beautiful names from all around the world. And it is my greatest hope that the names that come out of my mouth are remarkably similar to the ones your mothers originally gave you. So on the off chance that I may say something doesn't sound familiar to you, let's just make a pact right now that next year you'll change your names to something more pronounceable for me.
Thank you very much. One more time for Professor Clayton Christensen. Thank you for moderating the panel. Mr. Atan Tata, and for Robert Lutz for his candor and for undermining my GPA and alma mater single-handedly. Some key announcements. When you leave today, for those of you golfing, you'll get lunch on the golf course. For those of you fishing and sailing and going to the Everglades, you get the grab box by the buses. For those of you who go to the Everglades, try not to be lunch by the buses. All others will get your lunch on the lawn at breakfast. And a crucial piece of information, you'll get a voicemail message in your room as to where you'll be seated tonight at the gala dinner. Should you fail to retrieve that message, you will be subjected to a very public and potentially humiliating game of musical chairs later on tonight. So, having said that, enjoy your afternoon. Have a wonderful time out there. We will see you back here at 6:30. The reception takes place there for the gala dinner. One more time for our esteemed panel. See you back tonight, everybody.
My favorite part of the whole thing is watching middle-aged men hit the dance floor. That's my favorite. The women are laughing. It's not so much dancing. It's like a seizure set to music is what it is. Because I know in your mind, you're still killing it on the dance floor, but that's not what's happening out here, guys. Let me show you what it looks like. We'll cue a little dance music right there.
This is how we do.